Yeah, I think we are a bit disappointed, you know, second quarter-final loss. Once again, we were up half-time and we allowed the team to come back into the game. But we just said to the players, we have to keep building those positive memories, and hopefully the second plate win, you know, is going to keep adding the positive memories maybe to our setup. And as long as the players learn, you know, that's what we said to them after that loss, as long as they learn. And if you're not going to use your moments and your opportunities in the field, it's going to be very difficult for us to win those close games. But hopefully they're going to learn. Unfortunately, we've lost to South Africa. He's going to be out for, I think, quite a while. But such a lot of things we can build on, and hopefully, you know, just to go back, hopefully take a break and come back a bit more refreshed.
I guess there's nothing better than doing it on your home turf.
Yeah, it was good at least to give the people something back. You know, I think the people were a bit disappointed after our loss against England. But, you know, it's a plate final. Like I said, it is a final. I think the more we start putting the teams away maybe in these kind of games, I think the more important it's going to be for us, you know, to keep building the momentum. And, yeah, it's disappointing, but we just have to learn the hard way.
And what's the biggest positive you're going to take away from the two tournaments?
Well, I think all the new players that we've given an opportunity, I think we've exposed more players to international sevens. And I think, you know, starting next week, working with our under-18s, we just finished school this week. Another positive for us, because we're going to keep blooding the youngsters, you know, for the way forward.